Here's the thing about TV shows today. A lot of them are formulaic. There's a lot of great ones, but there's some where here's a pattern. You'll have somebody who's like an expert at something, a genius, the best, but they have something that keeps them from being totally self-actualized. It could be something biological, psychological, could even be not their own fault at all, something environmental, from the times, societal. Like, for example, House. Brilliant doctor, but addicted to pain pills. Monk, a brilliant detective, but OCD. Dr. Quinn, medicine woman, brilliant doctor, but a woman. So everyone has something in their way. Look, guys, I'm on the side of women. Look, I didn't come up with the show, but somebody did. Somebody was like, wouldn't it be weird if a woman were a doctor? And then nobody was like, no. So they moved forward. At one point, someone was like, why don't we set it in the past so we're not the assholes? Will that do it? And that's where we are with gender today. Where are we with race? I don't think you'd ever see this. Wouldn't it be weird if a black person were a doctor? Why don't we stop right there? We're not gonna have a show, Dr. X, Medicine Black, please. We're like, no, of course we won't. I call it The Cosby Show. So. A true story. It is a show about a black doctor. And here's the thing about doctors. Do you know their symbol? It's a snake on a stick. Have you seen that? Seems like the opposite of a doctor. Like, if you saw a guy running at you with a snake-covered stick, I don't feel like you'd say, oh good, the doctor's on his way. Somebody must have a problem. You'd be like, somebody has a problem, call the doctor. Crazy old snake stick is back. And why is that doctors? That should be lawyers, right? Anyway, the point is, lawyers are snakes, right? What do lawyers have? They have the scales of justice. How did they get scales? Doctors use scales. Lawyers are snakes. Snakes have scales. It's all very confusing. The snake on a stick is called a caduceus, named, I believe, for the sound it makes when you get hit with a snake on a stick, right? It's like, caduceus.